18 people have died and more than 40 have been injured in a stampede in Mumbai. Local police say the incident happened when crowds of mourners gathered at the home of Sayyidina Muhammad Burhanuddin, the spiritual head of the Dawoodi Bora Muslim community, who died on Friday. Reports suggest people were crushed after the gate of the house where the body was being kept were closed.